Hello, I entered the Sisters of Mercy of the Americas in 2006. Just days before I entered religious life, someone told me that I would be the last one to turn out the lights. I didn't really understand the reality of aging religious communities or what that really meant. The joy and enthusiasm I had on the day I entered can still be found today in my life as a sister. I teach high school, coach cross country, and am involved in whatever else I find God calling me to. Yes, I often live with those much older than me, and because of that, I appreciate the different phases of life in a whole new way. I welcome and celebrate the times I am with my peers in religious life. Living simply allows me to spend time with God in so many ways. I go camping and spend as much time in nature as possible. I see the face of God in those I am privileged to serve. I listen and encourage others when they talk about the possibility of sharing this amazing way of life. The only lights being turned off these days are my own, as I go to bed much earlier than those I live with. I believe God is still calling women and men to holiness, and I am filled with abundant hope.